guys. What's up? Good afternoon.
Hi, guys.
Today is Saturday, September 9th. And we're on the road
to
McAllen for his cousin's wedding. I have my makeup done, my hair. I'm just missing lipstick and highlighter. But I'll do that when we get to the hotel. Right?
Yeah, maybe.
We're just trying to avoid all this traffic because we're never gonna get there. Right now we're in Rio Grande City.
Mm-hmm. We'll go to HB?
No. How long do we need to get to?
About an hour.
That's not bad.
Or less.
It's barely 3:25, so.
About an hour or less to get there.
Yeah, but with this traffic, we're never gonna get anywhere.
I can't avoid traffic.
Okay.
We should be there soon.
Yeah,
should be there by like 4:30, hopefully.
I'm hungry.
Again?
Leave me alone! I like food!
Food. Women and food.
I know. It's always a long trip when I'm with him on the road, always. Okay, well, I'll just see you guys when we get to McAllen. Settled in. I want to show you guys how bomb this room is. Let me show you all first with the restroom. This is the restroom. That mirror is so big with that lighting. I love it. Let me show you the bathtub. It's so pretty. And then you walk over here. They have this closet. That's where I have my dress and my boyfriend have his shirt. Then this mirror's over here. That's me. Hi. The bed. It's a king size bed. Just look at the size of this room. Huge. And then right here it's microwave. Then at the bottom is the refrigerator. And then these ones are just cabinets. You can put whatever. We already got out all our stuff. I have my makeup set up there that I'm gonna finish. And then this window. I just fell in love with this room. It's huge. We're staying at the La Quinta. Yeah, that's the name of the hotel. I'm showing them the room.
Hi, guys.
I told them that I fell in love with it because it's so big. So I just wanted to show you all just how big the room is. So now I'm gonna start getting ready. What I need to finish. And can I have one? I'm gonna put you guys here. The lighting from here is not that great. You see me orange.
Thank you.
dressed up. We just got here to the wedding. We're parking. We're ready to have some fun.
Is this thing gonna stop beeping?
Why are you? Ready? Oh, don't forget my lipstick.
I already got it.
Got it? Take like a couple of those.
Four?
Yeah, that's fine.
What about the rubber thingies?
No, I'll tell you to come.
No, I don't wanna come.
We look so cute. Look at you. I really like how I look.
What about this, babe? What about this?
Right now. Okay. We're gonna get off already. Let's go. Good morning, guys.
It's more like almost good afternoon.
Well, almost. It's Sunday the 10th, and I didn't end the vlog yesterday because as soon as we got to the wedding, we didn't vlog anything. We were just having a good time. So I'm gonna combine Saturdays and Sundays vlog. So right now we're going to Buffalo Wild because we're gonna go eat and watch the Texans game. We go for Texans, right, babe?
Guess what?
How far are we?
6 minutes away.
It's 11:42 in the afternoon. Did you like the waffle from the breakfast there? Right, it wasn't that.
Was this the fresh one?
I thought it was me. I was like, I kind of don't like it though.
So
I
ate the yolk. Échate algo, güey.
Over here at the outlets, I'm at the store for one, trying to see if I can find anything. There's still like a lot of summer clothes. I'm wearing September. I don't want to buy more like summer clothes and then the winter will decide to pop up. Right?
What?
That I shouldn't buy as much clothes as like summer anymore because winter can like pop up anytime.
But yet again, South Texas, so what do you do there? Yep. Which one? Maybe. Or two. Need help?
5 hours later.
Today, Junior.
Like it's cute, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then I like green.
It's that one's supposed to be off.
And then like I can't like I don't know like how the weather is.
Mm-hmm.
I like them. We're here at Oakley, his store. Do you like them? my god, you know that song?
It's annoying.
So why do you sing it? Let me see those.
A little bit?
Yeah, a little bit. But they're nice though.
Can never find something that fits me.
They need a Oakley store in Laredo. They have Under Armour, but I think Oakley will sell more. Was there any more over there, right? The stores?
Mm-hmm.
There's more stores over there.
Yeah.
I just bought a shirt in Agassiz. Super cute. I love it. That's all. I found it. I didn't like anything in Forever 21, so. Let's see what else I find. Struggle.
Check that one?
Yeah.
Not to look for what?
I like it.
Yeah. Looks nice. What are we gonna eat right now? What are we gonna eat?
I don't know, we'll see right now.
We'll
decide right now.
You do realize we gotta head back out. In a bit.
Well, we're done shopping at the outlets. We did a pretty
good workout.
Good workout and a pretty good damage.
Pretty good.
Yes. Till next time, outlets.
It's better than the
No, I really like these outlets. The ones from McAllen, they're really good. Besides the San Antonio outlets. No, San Marcos outlets.
San Marcos. Those are alright, they're too big.
I feel like I like this one a little bit better than San Marcos. Mm-hmm. But it was a good shop. We deserved it.
Hungry?
Yes, I'm hungry.
What are you gonna get?
So, before we leave, we're going to go to
a place that everybody seems to love.
Uh-huh. And that
supposedly so special. And that it's a must.
It's a must to eat. You try it because
of a sauce.
No, I want to try because on my Snapchat I have Daisy Marquez. She's a YouTuber raving about it always and always Snapchatting and everything. So when we were coming over here, I asked one of his cousins and I told him, do you all have this restaurant? She was like, oh my god, yes, we have like two. I was like, well, that's perfect.
What is it though?
It's what?
Canes. Canes raising?
No, it's raising canes.
Raising canes.
So I'm pumped. And I'm not gonna leave from McAllen without me trying raising canes.
So what if I want In-N-Out?
I don't want In-N-Out.
They have In-N-Out.
I know, but we've eaten it before.
By canes it is.
We've never tried canes.
True.
So I'm excited. You put the address?
Yeah.
How many miles do we need?
5 miles. Oh, yes, ma'am. Let me get the caney eye combo.
Caney eye combo, what would you like to drink?
Sweet tea.
Sweet tea? What else can I get
for you? Yeah, that's it.
Okay, yeah, just sweet tea. You're gonna come out with another lady and your first one.
Thank you.
What?
It's all chicken.
You should have asked for an extra bread.
What? You can have the bread.
Thank you.
Say hi to you.
I'm so sure. Say hi. Should look like, what are you holding?
Yeah, what are you holding back?
What's so bad about carrying?
Are you smiling?
Yes.
Yes.
Want to say hi?
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Finally, somebody with a positive vibe.
For real. That's so cool. In Laredo, you don't get that. You get faces. They're like, what are you doing?
Did I get any ketchup with the order?
Yes, ma'am.
You guys have a wonderful afternoon.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye.
Oh, that smells good though. Hey, someone be pissed off if it's like Popeye's or some shit.
Why?
I'll be pissed off.
Do you want to eat right now? Or do you want to eat more like once we're in the road? Okay. I want to try this sweet tea. I try first. No. They say that the tea is super good.
1 minute according to the radio.
Oh my god. Babe?
Shit.
Babe?
Mándame uno.
I think I just found my favorite sweet tea.
I don't believe you.
You want to test it yourself?
I don't believe you.
He's a sweet tea freak. What? Liar. Liar. His first sweet tea is from KFC. So what? What?
Maybe yes.
Oh my god. It doesn't use sugar or anything. It's perfect. Daisy, you ain't joking about this sweet tea. If you ever watch my vlog, I'm trying this because of you, girl. And I'm making him try it.
Back to the road.
Here we go, back on the road.
Then I fall asleep.
I don't think so. Watch me the next minute, I fall asleep. Don't finish this.
No, you don't touch it, it's mine.
No, sir. Mine. No, you stay with your KFC.
Excuse me, guys.
Don't finish it. I'm saying it right now.
I'm gonna finish it, alright?
Don't even dare. No. We got the 6-piece. And it came with French fries, a coleslaw, and 2 of these sauce, the famous sauce.
Saur.
And the bread.
Awesome. I mean, it's Saur, the famous sauce.
It's good? Let me see.
Sauce is good.
The sauce?
Mm-hmm. I approve. Burrito, we need you.
Burrito, we need you?
Oh, we need one in the ring.
Wow. It's super good. You know what I like? There's like more chicken than
crispy.
Wow, it tastes so good. What's your bread? Yum. So guys, this is a must for everyone, for everyone who hasn't tried it, to try it. It's so good. You don't have one wherever you live? Sorry.
Go find one.
Hey guys, so we just got home. Finally, after a good weekend. Here with my dad and his friend. Hi, Papi. Hi, Jerry.
What's up? What you doing?
Say hi.
Hi. Hi. How you doing?
Buenas,
güey.
Bien, bien. Yeah. How are you?
Yeah.
Qué bueno.
Está fresco, no?
It was perfect.
Well, good morning.
Okay, thank you. Mom! Hi, Mom!
¿Cómo te fue? ¿Cómo te fue? ¿Bien?
Say hi to my vlog.
Apenas vamos y fuimos a traer pollo.
Oh, really?
¿Y ustedes qué traen?
Pollo.
Oh, my God.
El quince.
¿Oh, sí?
Sí.
Pues apenas, mira, apenas.
Sí, apenas.
Apenas. Oh, guys, I think I'm gonna end my vlog already. It was a good weekend. I enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Don't forget to click that subscribe button and to give it a thumbs up if y'all liked it. And we'll see each other on the next video. Bye.